Hey whores, I got something new to try for you guys, okay? So I ordered this, but I wasn't really paying attention, I guess, because showed, like, the picture showed something, but the actual description said something else. So it was a pack of three. There was one that said mix, there was one that said peaches, there was one that said grapes, there was one that said mangoes, I think other flavors. The picture showed like the mixed one, and I picked that one, but the description said peach. So in reality I ordered three peaches, okay? But I think the next one that I got is the mango, the peelable mango one, so we'll try that whenever it comes. For now, we're trying these peelable peaches. Oh, they come in these little, I thought that they would come like loose. I lived in Georgia, so I'm a Georgia peach at heart. Let that hoe sit in my hand. She thick, like, look at that. Oh, you guys are probably wondering, like, what the hell's going on with her hair? I was gonna go back to blonde. This is orange, yeah. I know that. We're rocking a new color for a while before I go blonde. Get it? Okay. Let's eat this candy. So how do I peel it? Like, where do I peel it from? Pointy top. Oh, that smells like the actual fruit, not artificial at all. You should smell this. So here's the skin and here's the actual peach. I'm gonna eat this part first. So it's like a slight flavor of peach. It's not too strong, but it's nice. It feels like very soft textured. Not for the skin. So the skin is the gummy part. I guess the inside is just like a filling, but I love it. I give them an 8 out of 10, honestly. They're good. And I have extras now. Honestly, try them. Bye, horse.